Greatest hits and all-time favorites.
Your music, your request.
Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the most listened to radio show on the planet.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish and on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't, hey, no. I finesse down Western Road, hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wish and 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 on me.
Welcome, 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 guys.
Hey, 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 hey.
Loose Squared in the building. We welcome you to Mr. Owen Mabuza Say Life Show.
Afternoon drive show.
Yeah, by Ulu Squirty. I'm your host Lula Mila and
Lulama in the building.
We welcome you guys. Welcome, 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 welcome. We are hoping that you guys are on your way home right now from work or wherever that you guys are from. Yeah, man.
But it's not fair. I wanted to say poo 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 poo.
Oh my God. When you hear that, you know we've just landed and it's going to be lit.
Let, man.
Yeah, so that was God's plan by Drake, guys. That was, yeah, so everything is God's plan.
What's popping? What's popping? What's popping? God's timing is always the best timing. You can plan your things, but when God says no, man, you know, it's no.
Like when he says get married, you know?
Yeah, then you'll get married, people. And when he says don't get married, my child, then you'll not get married.
Yeah, you may force,
hey, and you force, may force it.
But it won't happen because God didn't agree to it, you know?
Yeah, it's all God's plan. It's all God's plan because we are his people and he's our father. And he has all the say, man.
Yeah, don't forget, this is Mr. Owen Mabuza Say Life Show. Do catch us on our Facebook and Twitter pages, Mr. Owen Mabuza Say Life Show, on our email, which is Mr. Mabuza
Say Life Show at gmail.com. Yeah. And also listen and download our podcast on Spreaker, Spotify, Castbox, and Google Podcast.
Oh, Google Podcast. Yeah. We just landed that one, guys.
Yeah. So, no, man. Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, please do tell your friends to tell their friends to tell everybody else they know that we are here and we are driving you guys home, hoping that you're having the best time of your life because we are here and we are having fun.
Yeah, we are jamming. We are jamming, guys.
We are jamming to God's plan, guys.
Yeah, you know? Because God's plan is always the best plan. I mean, you can have plan A to Z, but God's plan is always the best plan.
That brings us to our topic. Elevate. Guys, when do you think it's the right time to get married? Huh?
Yeah, marriage.
Drum roll, please. When do you think it's the right time to get married?
Yeah, for me, the right time to get married is, I don't know, because right now I don't want to get married, so I really don't know. I don't know. I really have no idea, but people might say it's 25, 30 for guys. Most guys want to get married at the age of 30. Most girls want to get married at the tender age, 20s, you know.
Well, Mina, I'd say that the age that I want to get married at will be financially stable age. When I'm financially stable and ready age is when I'll get married.
Yeah, that's true. That's true. Because really when you're financially stable, then you can get married. Because don't do this thing of getting married when you're not financially stable. It's not cool. It's not okay. Because once you're married, guys, hey, and then there are kids, and then there's the bill, food, clothes, water bill, electricity bill, bond. want guys. No, man, no.
So yeah, please do text us on 065-830-8745. That is 065-830-8745.
And also call us on that exact number.
Yeah, tell us when do you guys want to get married? When do you think it's okay? When do you think that you're comfortable enough to be saying that, yeah, I want to live the rest of my life with you,
looking at this one person every day when
and
I
be
wake
content
up
with it and be happy that you're happy looking
with
at
your
that
decision, you know. So, for me, marriage right now is not, it's not in my mind. I don't want to lie to people and say, Bele, I'm ready for this thing, because I don't know. I don't know yet, because my mind is telling me I'm still too young. I don't want to get married. So, guys.
Yeah, so, Mina, please do text us. Okay, I see you guys. I see them texts coming in. I'm looking. But can we please get a song, nyana, to vibe? Well, increase the vibe, nyana, so you guys won't get bored. We're busy talking here. You guys are not dancing. We'll get just one song and then come back to those texts, because I've been looking. You guys are texting.
Yeah, please keep on sending them. Send them all. Tell your friends to tell their friends to tell their families and cousins to please contact us and send their texts. You can also call us if you want to on 065-830-8745.
Don't forget to like our Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter on Mr. Own Mabuza Say Live Show. We are going in.
Mad. Back when me and Avelino used to make tracks, live and die in the LDN and ends is mad.
She's crazy.
Trappers and a whole family in the same damn flat. Eve trying to get a salary while Adam out here licking shots to the cats. Don't let Shibs on a Friday pulling up a J-Bob's gas. 2-2 gal getting moved by a 2-2 man. Come off the decks if you can't mix, it's not happening. Shots in the air like bat, 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 bat.
Mad.
Book smart with the bars, but I never learned that from school.
Nah.
16 doing up radio sets, I was spinning up all them fools.
Spinning them.
Times I would get home late to my mumsy's crib. Simbi, who you with? What have you done? Where have you been? Shit. Tears in my eyes, real tears when Ken got nicked. Tore everyone apart, but the law don't give two shits.
Don't give too fast.
Just another black boy in a system, do a time and bin.
True.
Dintaboma, what guys, we are back. We gave you Little Sims 101 FM. If you know 90s music, ne, you know that was a jam.
Yeah, you know, the beat was just the jam, man. You know we'll be jamming.
It was hella nice. It was hella
cool.
Yeah,
so we see your text. So we have Mayinya is our listener. Mayinya is always there. We have Mayinya saying, me guys, I think the best age to get married is 30. I mean, Mayinya is the guy, as I said before, most guys prefer 30. So, man, we see you, we hear you. Mayinya is at Vezubuhle. So, I know you are representing all of the guys there. So, hey, man, you guys there, we see you.
Yeah. We also have Uzanele from Kwaggafontein saying, I want to get married at 25. I feel like 25 is the best age to get married. I see you, Uzanele. Most females usually prefer around 20s, well. We like, no, I want to get married at 25, 26, 28. You know, those are our ages, well. Like, we prefer getting married at those certain ages. But we also have Tando from Siyabuswa.
Yeah, Tando is saying now or never, saying, you know what, me, I can do it. If my partner can come and tell me, guy, dude, let's do this thing, I'm going to do it right now.
You know, imagine. But I don't know. I don't know how I feel about that, actually. Like, why is it so important that your partner comes to you first and is like, no, I want to... I feel like it should be like a universal decision. Both of you guys should take the decision.
Yeah, because...
You will compound choices.
Yeah, because, Yazin, guys, you know, you can't just take the decision alone. I mean, you need to...
to be with your partner in this. I mean, this is a relationship, most. You are not one. You are two in this thing. Yeah. So you need to sit down and be like, are you ready? When you say no, I'm like, nah, I'm ready. So we'll wait for you to be ready.
Exactly.
You know, you shouldn't feel pressured that your partner wants to get married and then all of a sudden you also want to get married.
Yeah.
It doesn't work like that. Just like my cousin. My cousin is 20, by the way. She's going to get married, guys.
Yeah, her partner
decided alone that he wants to get married. And so all of a sudden, they're getting married. And I'm like, but you're not ready. And she's like, no, I'm ready. I'm like, why are you ready? Is it because he's ready? And
if he's ready, then I'm also ready. I'm like, no, it doesn't work like that.
Can be ready and maybe you're not.
Yeah, because this is, you know yourself. You know, guys, you know yourself. You know if you're ready or not. Don't lie to yourself because your partner wants to get married. You know if you can be able to do this thing or not. You know, nobody knows you better than yourself.
Exactly. Nobody knows you better than yourself. So you shouldn't put unnecessary pressure on yourself just to make sure that you make another person happy. I know there are compromises in a relationship.
But
I
this
get
one.
But spending the rest of your life with somebody you are not sure that you want to spend the rest of your life with, that's different.
Yeah, that's like a whole lot of compromise in there. I mean, you can compromise not going somewhere for someone. But this one, girl, no, man. No, you need to think twice.
So, yeah.
And reconsider, you know, man. Maybe you guys are in love out there. You're getting married. Shout out to you doing the most. Man, we are really happy for you guys. We are not saying don't get married. People, please hear us properly. Leaderships out there, please hear us properly. We are not saying do not get married. We're just saying please be ready before you take this decision because it's a lifetime commitment decision.
We are sick and tired of divorces. We're sick and tired of divorces. You shouldn't marry to be divorced. I mean, I think it should be a very well thought decision.
Yeah.
You know, a very well thought decision.
Yeah.
So you shouldn't get married just because, and then later on after 5 years you divorce. It means you weren't sure that you wanted to marry that person.
Yeah, so man, keep the conversation going on our social media pages. Please let us know what's popping, what's going on. Let us know what you're thinking about the topic. Let us know your thoughts. And yeah, man, because right now it's time for us to bounce. Until next time.
Yeah, just make sure that you contact us on our social media pages. I'm gonna say them for the last time. Mr. Own Mabuza Say Live Show on Facebook and Twitter. Please do catch our podcast on
Spreaker,
Google Spotify. Podcast.
Yes, yeah, the most. So yeah, guys. Please tell your friends to tell their friends to tell their families and cousins to please listen to the show.
That we are out here and we are lit, guys. Hoping to see you tomorrow. Catch you same time, same place.
Yeah, same time, same place, same hour, same minute, same WhatsApp group, you know.
Yeah, same vibes, guys. This is Lou Squid signing out. We love you, guys. Like it's a freak nick. For the last time, and please be safe out there. Please be safe.
Weekend. I gotta move to safe beside the bed when I be sleeping. My mood is changing this summer. I'ma be tweaking. I'm not that kind of guy. The 4-5 don't work if she's over 45. That means you were in school before I was alive. But wait, motherfucking deposit, you qualify. Squad looking like a fan at 96, yeah. I'm looking like McCarthy at 26. That means kick game put me on the goal scorer list, yeah. Watch and learn, there's a lesson on my wrist, yeah. Peace, yeah. Kuluma yang tipa. Ufungu my schemes up. Shifumbuga mazikwa. Skupu seba shisa. Shituluga nipika. Take a nap, then we back, starting pizza. Call us Monday, drive an auto, let someone in King Oyam Chovam Gawa. I need to young Tolam Gawa. Yeah.
Gelo Gucci, 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 Gelo Gucci,